fucking you. I miss you too. Someone spank you.
You're gonna have to do. I don't mind. Thank you. Welcome to the campus of Emmanuel High School for tonight's Dairyland Conference match between the Whitehall Norse and your Emmanuel Lutheran Lancers. Please stand if you are able. Remove your hats as the Emmanuel Pep Band leads us in the national anthem. And Whitehall High School and the WIA require good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators in interscholastic events. Please support the players, coaches, and officials in a positive manner. Comments of a sexist, racial, or ethnic nature or intimate actions will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the gymnasium. Please be aware of the possibility of a ball or player entering the bleachers during the competition. Thank you and enjoy the match. Now for our starting lineups, first for Whitehall. Senior number 2, Haley Prisbilla. Senior number 4, Ashlyn Platt. Sophomore number 9, Harlow Foss. Senior number 10, Olivia Filliard. Junior number 11, Trinity Austin. And sophomore number 12, Kyla Lambeck. The Norse are coached by Kathy McHugh. And now for your Lancer, sophomore number 2, Grace LaDuke. Sophomore number 4, Leah Thompson. Junior number 8, Sophia Carstensen. Junior number 10, Audrey Arndt. Sophomore number 12, Gabby Radical. Junior number 13, Cheyenne Wales. And the libero, senior number 7, Hannah Kazemba. Lancers are coached by Joe Lau, assisted by Megan Johnston.
Welcome to tonight's matchup between the Emmanuel Lutheran Lancers and the Whitehall Norse varsity matchup. C-Team and JV both lost theirs in 3 sets. Hoping our varsity can pull out a win. These two teams have met before in the Black River Falls tournament. Lancers won that in 2 sets by a significant margin. Varsity Lancers are currently 3-2 on the year in their tournament. Came in 3rd. Only 2 losses coming to D2 schools. And they're ready for their first conference matchup against Whitehall. Won the conference last year. First step toward winning it for the 4th year in a row is beating your first conference opponent at home. And it's a big one against the Whitehall Norse. And we are ready to get started. Whitehall will serve first. Serving for them will be sophomore number 12, Kyla Lambeck. And here we go. Received by Radical. Set for Wales. Good tip over. Can't return it. And the Lancer is going to start us off first, leading it 1-0. Serving first for the Lancers, number 13, Cheyenne Wales. Received, sent to the back, and sent back up for number 10, Killian. Carson gonna set it up for Radical. Radical, a nice kill! Right off the bat, two beautiful plays by the Lancers. A kill from Radical, a good tip from Wales. And the Lancers starting out strong. And Wales will serve it again. Save into the ceiling. Set up top for Killian again. Lunging save into the bleachers for Carstensen. And the Norse bring within 1-2. Service by number 4, Ashton Klatt. Save by Zemba. Set for, doesn't matter, lift by Carstensen. Score now 2-2. Shot to the back, too far. And Lancers gonna take a 1-point lead, 3-2. Serving now for the Lancer, sophomore number 4, Leah Thompson. Set back for number 5, who's sitting on that, that's Herman. Thompson gonna set up for Carstensen. Carstensen, a nice kill in the back. Lancers now take a 2-point lead, 4-2. Thompson will serve it again. Received in the ceiling. Set for number 4, Klatt. Blocked by Arns. Set again, this time sent over by Goplin, Libero. Thompson gonna set it up for Radical. Tipped and can't be saved. Another nice kill by Radical. Lancers now lead it by 3, 5-2, as Thompson continues to serve. And that's gonna head into the net. Norse get the serve back. They're now trailing by 2, 5-3. Number 11, Asen enters for the libero. Number 1, Goplin. As number 10, Olivia Killian, the senior, now serving. Just clears the net, saved by Carstensen. Thompson sets it for Radical. Shot, saved, dancing immediately back over, saved by Carstensen. Into the net, saved by Thompson. Aren't gonna set it over to the back. Save. Set for number 11, Asen. Blocked by Carstensen, saved by Asen. Set for number 4, blocked by Carstensen again, and it hits the line! Two blocks by Carstensen, the second one lands, and the Lancers now with a 3-point lead, 6-3. Goplin re-enters for Killian. And number 10, Audrey Arndt, serving for the first time. Received. Set for number 11, Asen. Blocked by Carstensen. And four hits by the Norse. They're going to say it wasn't a block, it ended up hitting the net. And the point will go to the Lancers. Arndt sends it over. Saved. And can't get it off the line. Lancers now with a 5-point lead, 8-3. There we go. Off the hands of number 12, Lambeck, and out of play. And an ace for Carstensen. Makes the Whitehall Norse coach decide for a timeout. 6-point lead for the Lancers early. They lead at 9-3, aren't continuing to serve when we return. back from the timeout. Lancers currently lead it by 6, 9-3, with Arndt still serving. Set for the Libero, number one, Goplin. She'll send it over. See by Arndt, well, you can see by Carstensen. Can't get it over to Radical. And the Norse get the point and cut it down to 5, 9-4. Number 14, Ozdura will enter for Lambeck. And number 2, Haley Prisibla will serve. Lunging save by Wales, tipped for Carstensen, will send it to the back. Lunging save into the bleachers. Good read by Wales, good execution. And the Lancers take a 6-point lead once more. 10-4 with number 12, Gabby Radical now serving. Set for number 14, Ozdura over the net. Lunging save by Ksemba. Carstensen sets it up for Wales to the back. Lunging save. Set for Klatt. Klatt to the back, too far. Lancers get the point and give themselves a 7-point lead, 11-4. Radical continuing to serve. Off the hands to the back of the net. Start of the back wall. And an ace for Radical gives the Lancers an 8-point lead, 12-4. Received high in the ceiling. Set for number 8 and blocked by Carstensen. Saved and sent over. Saved by Radical. Set for Whale to the back. Foot off the sideline and the point will go to the Norse. Received by Williams. Set for Wales. Tipped and can't be saved. Good spot by Wales. Lancers now with an 8-point lead once more. 13-5. Serving now for the Lancers. Number 8, Sophia Carstensen. Set back for number 4. She's got a long way to go. Can't quite get it. Flat close, but hit off the top of the net. And Carstensen will continue to serve. Lunging save, too high. Another ace for Carstensen, and now a 10-point lead for the Lancers. They're pulling away. Shot to the back, saved. Set for number 14, Ozdura over the net. And that hits the corner line. Nope, we're going to say it was off the corner line by about 3 inches. And Lancers get the point, lead by 11, 16-5. Carstensen still serving. Received. Set for number 4, Klatt to the back. Saved by Ksemba. Back to Williams. And can't get it over. Williams diving tap. Ksemba got a piece of it. Williams already on the floor, couldn't get it over the net. And point of the other Norse, they now lead only by 10 as number 15, Klompston enters. And number 1, the Libero, Brianna Goplin will serve. Received by Ksemba. Leduc sets it up for Wales over the net. Tip, saved. Set for number 4, Klatt. Saved by Ksemba. Carstensen sets it up for Radical. Good tip, saved. Saved by Carstensen over to Leduc. The Duke, and off the line by about a foot. Point will go to the Lancers. Score now 17-6, an 11-point lead. Serving now for the Lancers for the first time, number 7, Hannah Ksemba. Received by the Libero. Set for number 10, Killian. Out of bounds. Lancers now with a 12-point lead, 18-6. And they're getting closer. Saved by Priscilla. Sent over, blocked by Arntz, but couldn't get it back over the net. Good shot there by Azdura. And the Norse cut it with an 11, 18-7. Serving now for the Norse, number 14, Ariana Azdura. Set for Wales, into the net. Received by Kazemba. Set for Thompson, who'll have to bump it over that to the back. Saved by Goplin. And set for number four, Klatt. Blocked immediately by Arntz. Saved. And sent over by Killian. Saved by Carstensen. Set for Wales. Lunging save. Gets back over that set. Immediately back by Wales. Saved. Set for Klatt, who'll bump it over that. Saved by Carstensen. And they're going to say the Lancers were in the net. Point will go to the Norse. They cut it within 8. 18-9. Camera has fallen off the stand. Okay, we're gonna have to improvise. There we go. I can do it, maybe. Service by the Norse. Received by Kazemba. Carson sets it for Thompson. Lunging save, gets it back over the net, but too far. And point will go to the Lancers. So right now, the Lance will be number 13, Wales. Currently lead up by 9, 19-10. Saved by Goplin. Set for Azdura, saved. And they're going to call that four hits, wasn't a block. And the point will go to the Lancers, they now lead by 10, 20-10. Wales will serve it again, saved by Goplin. Set for number four, Azdura over the net. Sorry, Klatt over the net. Carstensen set to four, Radical blocked. Saved. And set for Klatt back over the net again. Carstensen sets it for Thompson, good tip over the net, saved. Good tip over, saved by Radical. Carstensen sets it for Radical. Radical blocked and saved, can't be saved by number 10, Killian. Beautiful play there by the Norse, and they cut it down to 9, 20-11. Service now by number 4, Klatt, saved by Kazemba. Radical set for Thompson into the net, and the Norse now bringing it closer, 20-12. Received by Miller, can't be saved in the bleachers for Kazemba, and ace for the Norse. They bring it down to 7, 20-13. Received by Kazemba, into the bleachers. And point to go to the Norse again on an ace. They're out on a little run here. They've brought it down to 6. Only saved by Miller. Can't get it. And another ace for the Norse. They're down within 5. And Wales will sub in for Miller. And the Norse will continue to serve. They're now within 5. Received by Wales. Kazemba sets it up for Radical. Beautiful kill by Radical. Splits the defense. And the Lancers retake a 6-point lead, 21-15. Now for the Lancers, number 4, Thompson. And that'll head into the net. Norris will get the serve back. They're still within 5. Serving now for the Norse will be number 7, Eastenson. And footfall on the serve. Portland go to the Lancers, now with a 6-point lead, 22-16. The Duke enters for Xempa. And number 10, Arndt will serve as number 10, Killian exits and Warren Goslin enters. Goplin enters. Received. Set for number 4, Clot, blocked, and can't be saved. Good block by Carstensen. Arndt will serve again, 23-16. Lancers just 2 points away. Set for Clot, save. Set for Carstensen, can't be saved. Beautiful kill by Carstensen. And Lancers now just 1 point away from taking the set. 24-16, Arndt for the win. Set for Clatt, tipped over, lunging save. Thompson sets it for Radical, diving attempt, tipped back up in the air, and sent over, saved by Wales. Set for Leduc, lunging save, can't do it, and Leduc ends it with a kill. 25-16, Lancers take the first set. And I'll see what I can do about this. And, oh, they're going to change it? They're going to say she was in the net? And the point will go to the point will go to the Norse. They'll cut it back down to 7, 24-17. Number 2, Prisilba now serving, needs 7 straight. Received by Kazemba. Set for Radical. Beautiful kill to the back line, but out by about a foot. And the Norris still have life. 6 points away, 24-18. Received by Kazemba. Set for Radical. Good tip over, lunging save, can't get it. And now it's over. Lancers win the first set, 25-18. And now we'll see what I can do about this. All right, camera is fixed. Had to re-duct tape it, but should be good now. Use about a whole roll. Will not fall off. Use a bit off, because that's because I can't move it because it's duct taped. But it's good enough for now. We'll have it fixed by next week. Lancers won the first set, 25-18. Starting off the serving for the Lancers, and the second set will be Wales. And she'll start off with an ace. Plunging attempt by number one Goplin, can't get a piece of it. And Wales, two straight aces. Lance take a 2-0 lead. First by Wales, lunging save by Goplin in the ceiling. And can't be saved off the ceiling. And now a 3-0 lead for the Lancers. Service by Wales. Lunging attempt by Goplin, saved. Set for number four, Clatt to the back, too far. 4-0 run for the Lancers. They're starting off strong. Wales continuing to serve. Lunging attempt by Goplin. Set for Killian over the net. Saved by Radical. Set for Thompson. Tips over the net. Lunging save. Can't get it. And the Lancers now with a 5-0 lead. Service by Goplin, sorry, saved by Goplin, and sent over to Wales. Set for Arndt. Lunging save, tipped, sent over by Goplin into the net. Nearly had a great save. Lancers pull it out, now have a 6-0 lead. Number two, Haley will enter for number six, Sequoyan. Lancers starting out with a 6-0 run. Won the first set, things seem going their way in the second one. Launching attempt, that'll be an ace, can't be saved. Wales, four aces in her 7-0 run, and a wise timeout by the Norse. Seven straight points for the Lancers, four of them aces by Wales. We head to our first timeout of the set. Back from the timeout. Lancers currently on a 7-0 run with four aces from Wales. Wales continuing to serve. Lancers trying to extend their lead. And end it before Norse can even get a serve. Some discussion with the Norse, and now we'll begin. Service by Wales, received. Sent back with the net, sent immediately back by Radical. And the Lancer is now with an 8-0 lead. Herman will enter for Clatt. And Wales will serve again with an 8-0 lead, four of them aces. Lunging attempt, save. Set for Killian. Lunging attempt by Radical. Set for Radical. Tip, saved by Thompson. Sent back by Carstensen. And Radical again into the ceiling. And sent over. Saved by Kazemba. Set for Arndt. Off the net. And out of play. And the streak ends at 8. And the point will go to the Norse. No? Zay was tipped. And now they're going to look at it. Was it tipped or not? Discussion with from the refs. And it was indeed tipped, and the Lancers' run continues. 9-0. Four of them aces from Wales. And we'll see if they can add to that here. Wales serving again. Lunging attempt, saved. Set, and tipped over by Killian. Zemba set for Karstensen. Up to Radical, off the net. Lunging saved by Zemba, saved by Wales. And sent over by Karstensen. Good. Oh, and it went out of play. All of that, and Karstensen sends it too far. And Williams will enter for Wales. Good start for the Lancers, 9 straight. Lead it by 8, 9-1. Number 2, Haley Brazilba now serving. Received by Kazemba. Set for Thompson. Once again, attempt, tipped up, and sent over. Set by Karstensen. Set for Arndt. Saved in the back, sent up for number 4, Klatt. Saved by Williams. Karstensen sets it for Radical over the net, save. Set for number 12, Lambeck over the net, saved by Kazemba. Set for Arndt. Arndt to kill, too far, no tip. Haley will serve again. Trying to start a run of her own. Received by Kazemba. Set for Radical. Radical, a beautiful kill. Lancers get the serve back and lead by 8, 10-2. Number 4, Thompson now serving. Off the hands of Goplin, can't be saved. And an ace from Thompson to start. Lancers' second server today. Wales got 9 straight. Thompson, see if she can match that. Starting off strong with an ace. Set for number 5, Herman over the net. Save. Thompson sets it for Arndt. Blocked by number 10, Killian. Good block by the Norse. They bring it back with an 8. 11-3 with number 5, Herman, now serving. Serve, only saved by Williams. Sent over by Williams. Set for Killian. Lunging attempt by Kazemba. Saved by Thompson and tipped over by Radical. Good spot. Lunging save. And set for Goplin, who will bump it over the net. Thompson set for Radical. Radical, a beautiful kill to the back. Lancers now with a 9-point lead, 12-3. Only the third serve of the night, and they're about halfway to victory. It's number 10, Arndt. And that one's going out. And for the third straight time, Lancer servers have started out with an ace. Wales started out with 3. Thompson with 1 and Arndt with 1, for now at least. Lancers lead up by 10, 13-3. Set for number 4, Clack. Good tip over, saved by Thompson. Leduc set for Radical. Radical, another nice kill. Arndt will serve again, leading by 11. Set, tipped into the net, and can't be saved. And there's another ace for Arndt. two out of her three serves have been aces. Currently on a 4-0 run, lead it by 12, 15-3. And another ace for Arndt, two in a row. That's three in her serves, three out of five. Five-point run for the Lancers. Norris call a timeout. They trail by 13, 16-3. Gergel enters for Arndt, and Gergel will serve. And just like everyone before, Lancer's server starts out with an ace. That one way too far. And Lancers go on a 7-0 run. Lead it currently by 13. 17-4. Service by number 10, Killian. And that one will be out. And just like that, the serve goes back to the Lancers, hitting it by 14, 18-4. Six Sequoia and number 8 Kolig will enter. For number 2 Priscilla and number 9 Foss. Number 12 Gabby Radical will serve. Needs only 7 more to take the win. Lunging attempt saved. Set back into the net. And just like that, another Lancer server starting out with an ace. That's 6 in a row if you count Arndt and Gergel. Set for Killian over the net. Saved by Radical. Thompson set for Wales. Good tip over. Lindsay save. Can't get it. And the Lancers with a 16-point lead. 20-4. Lau enters for Leduc. And Loving will enter for Assen. And that one's going to go into the net from Radical. Norse cut it down to 15, 20-5. Serving now for the Norse will be number 12, Kylie Lambeck. And off the hands of Karstensen and straight down. And Norse will serve it again. Trailing only by 14, they're going to need to start on a massive run here to keep this game even close. Received by Miller. Set for Wales. Tipped. Can't be saved. Set for number 8 into the net. And Lancers now with a 15-point lead, 21-6. And Marie Carson sitting now serving just 4 points away from taking the second set. Number 16, Schmidt will enter for Carstensen, and number 16, Bethany Schmidt, is going to serve. Set for number 16, Loving over the net, saved, and set for Thompson, blocked. And Gergel can't get back in time. And the Norse brought it down within 14, 21-7. Platt enters for Herman. And Foss enters for Kulig. Talk to the Norse coach about the lineup. And service by Foss, another save by Miller. Set for Lau over the net. And they're gonna call a double hit on the Lancers and put it to the Norse. They cut it down to 13, 21-8. Serve received by Miller. Set for Miller over the net. Lunging save, can't get it. Good spot by Miller, and the Lancer is now 3 points away from victory. Lead it by 14, 21, 22 to 8. So we're now for the Lancers, 114, Lydia Lau. And that'll head into the net. Point will go to the Norse. Killian will enter, and number one, Brina Goplin will serve. Serve received by Miller. Set for Radical, saved, tipped, and set for Arndt. Lunging attempt, saved. Set for Killian, saved by Thompson, but out of play. Horn will go to the Norse. They lead by 12, 22-10. By Arndt. Set for Arndt over the net. Saved. Set. Tip. Saved. Just over the net. And out of play. And point going to go to the Lancers. Lancers out just 2 points away. Lead it 23-10. Number 13, Wales now serving. Last time Wales served had 9 straight. This time she only needs 2. The Lancers take the second set by 15. Save. Set for Klatt. And miscommunication by Lau and Wales. Point will go to the Norse. Service by number 14, Azdura. Set for Thompson to the back. Saved by Goplin. Set for Killian, saved by Radical. Miscommunication by Schmidt and Thompson. Point will go to the Norse, and Azdura will continue to serve. Serve received by Lau. Set for Arndt over the net. Lunging save into the ceiling. Saved and sent over to number 12, Lambeck. Schmidt will set it for Radical. Good spot. Lunging save and set for Killian. Blocked by Arndt. Lancers bring within one on a beautiful block by Arndt. Lancers lead it by 12. 24-12. And Thompson, chance to end it here. Lunging attempt. Set for Killian. Saved by Wales. Set for Radical into the net. Portugal the Norse, and they've got one last chance at serving. Currently trailed by 11, 24-13. Herman will enter, and Herman will serve for the Norse. Needs 11 straight to keep this game alive for the Lancers. Gonna take a two-set lead. Won the first one 25-18. 1 point away from making this one 25-13. Received by Wales. Set for Radical to the back. Saved. Set for Klatt. And out of play. And they're going to say it was tipped. And the Norse hang on for a little bit longer. Currently lead it by, trail it by 10, 24-14. Ten more needed for the Norse. By Wales. Set for Radical over the net. Save. Set for Klatt again. Saved by Lau. Tipped back by Arndt and sent over by Thompson to the back. Saved by Goplin. Set for Killian. Blocked but out of play. And the Norse hanging on. They brought it down to 9, 24-15. This happened last game too. Had about four straight for the Lancers. Finally finished them off. Ended up being a lot looking closer than it actually was. Same thing here. Or can the Norse pull it out and make a comeback? Received by Wales. Set for Radical. This could be it. And there it is. Radical finishes him off with a beautiful kill. And the Lancers take a 10-point win. 25-15 in the second set. Two down. Could be only one to go if the Lancers hang on. They've been in control so far tonight, winning it 25-18, 25-15. Lots of last serve points for the Lancers. And we are heading into what could be the final set. Lancers won the first two, 25-18, and the second, 25-15. Serving first for the Norse is going to be number 12, Lambeck. See if she can start her team out strong. And at least force another set. Radical going to send it over, send immediately back, saved by Kzemba. Carstensen set for Arndt. Limiting save! And I was so close. Off my little post wall. Like direct middle. Almost had it. That'd have been straight up. Bang. Point goes to the Lancers. Number 13, Wales now serving. And as usual, starts out with an ace. Lancers with a 2-0 lead early. Wales will serve again. Good tip over, saved by Kzemba. Carstensen sets it up. Send immediately back, tipped off the net, and trickles over to the Lancer side. And Pony with the Norse, they bring it back down to 2-1. As Herman enters for Kolig. Service by Aviva Ehrman. Received by Wales. Set for Radical, blocked but out of play. Pony go to the Lancer, so they get 2-4 and lead, 3-1. Service by number 4, Thompson. Set for number 15, Klomston. Received by Kzemba. Set for Radical. Too far. And Pony go to the Norse. They bring it back within one. Easton will enter. As will Estensen. And Kylie Estensen will serve. Lunging attempt by Kzemba and Wales. Can't get it up in the air for anybody and can't make it over the net. And the Norse tied it up at 3. Chance for a lead for the first time since 1-0. Received by Kzemba. Set for Arndt. Arndt! Saved. Off the ceiling and sent over. Thompson gonna set up for Radical. Good tip over. Can't be saved. Lancer is holding on to that lead. 4-3. They've only trailed at 1 point all night. That was 1-0 in game 2. Number 10 Arndt now serving, trying to extend that 1 point lead from 4-3 to 5-3. Lunging attempt, saved. And set for Killian over the net, blocked by Carstensen. Tries it again. Blocked Carstensen again, but it can't return. And the Norse, another chance at the lead. Score now 4-4. Azdura will enter for Lambeck. And number 2, Haley Prisilba will serve. Chance for the lead for the first time since 1-0 in game 2. Received by Kzemba. Set for Radical. Radical, a beautiful kill! Right between the legs of Goplin. That was insane. Thought she was ready for it, went right through her. And number 12, Radical, serving again. And that'll hit the net. The Norse once again with a chance to take a lead. Williams will enter for Radical. And number 15, Klomston will serve. By Kzemba. set for LeDuc. Has to bump it over the net. Saved. Set for Clomston. Lunging save by Williams. Thompson sends it back. And Wales sends it into the net. And for the first time since 1-0 in set two, Norse have a lead. 1-0. And camera's falling again. Give me a second. Going to go to the Lancers off the ceiling. Give me a second here. Carson gonna set it up for Thompson. Gets it over the net, saved. Sent immediately back by the Norse. Thompson can't save it. And the Norse tied up at 7-7. And camera's been fixed. We are back. Lancers currently lead it by 2, 10-8. And it should not break again. If it does, it'll be later in the game, so I'll be able to just hold it. So no more breaks, most likely, unless it falls and breaks. Number 13, Wales now serving, leading by 2. Lunging attempt, saved. And set for Killian over the net, lunging saved by Carstensen. Art set for Radical. Beautiful kill by Radical once again. Lancers with a 3-point lead, 11-8. And 13 Wales will serve again. Launching attempt. That's saved and sent over the net. Well, they're going to call it 4 hits. A few double hits there. And Wales going to continue to serve. Semba serves it again, and that'll be an ace for her. High into the backboard. Lancers now lead it by 5, 13-8. High into the ceiling, saved, and bumped over by Klatt. Karstensen sets it for Arntz. Arntz, beautiful kill, but a few inches off the back line. Nearly nailed it. Just clears the net, save. Karstensen will set it up for Radical over the net, bump up, and set for Killian, can't be saved by Semba. Norris cut it within 3, 13-10, in this third and final set, they're getting close. And Herman will serve it again. Received by Wales. Set for Radical. Radical, another beautiful kill. Lancers get the serve back and lead it by 4, 14-10. Thompson will serve it again. High into the ceiling, saved, and sent over by Killian. Saved by Wales. Thompson sets it for Radical, beautiful tip. But sent immediately back by number 10, Killian. Norris keep it out at 3, 14-11. Number 10, Killian will serve again. Trying to go on a run here and bring us even. Received by Kazemba. High into the ceiling again. Kazemba sends it over. And blocked by Radical. Insane play by both. Kazemba and Radical sends it over, gets the block, and the Lancers lead it by 4 once more with number 10 Art serving 15-11. Plunging attempt, saved, sent back, and sent over by Goplin. Set for Radical, blocked but out of play. Another kill for Radical gives the Lancers a 5-point lead, 16-11. Number 10, Arntz still serving. Lancers trying to pull away late and finish him off in 3 sets. That one would have landed on the line. Ended up hitting the foot of Herman. Curved back in considerably. She wasn't ready for it, and the Lancers get an ace from Art. And now a 6-point lead. High into the ceiling. Set. Tipped. And saved. Sent up for Radical, good tip over. And Norris run the nets. That was number 15, Clompston. And now a 7-point lead for the Lancers. Currently on a 5-0 run as Miller enters for Wales. And Art will serve again. Received and set for number 12, Lambeck. And that'll head out of play, point for the Lancers. Eight-point lead for the Lancers, 19-11. Arntz still serving. Sent immediately back over, sent immediately back by Karstensen into the net. Final go to the Lancers once more, 9-point lead. And they're just 5 points away, currently on a 7-0 run. Loving will enter for Aysen, and Art will serve again. Set for Doherty, saved. Lunging attempt by Radical. Thompson sets it for LeDuc over the net. Set for Doherty again. This time can't be saved by Art. Sorry, that's Clompston. 20-12 after the dust of Lancer's serve settles. Currently lead it by 8, 20-12. Serve received by Xemba. Set for Radical off the net. Saved. And set for Loving. Too far for Miller. And the Norse bring it within 7, 20-13. Served by Prasilva. Set for Radical. Tipped. Saved. And sent over by number 14, Azdura. Thompson sets it for Leduc. Into the net. Can't be saved. Going to go to the Norse, and they're starting on a run of their own. Going to need it to keep this game alive. 20-14, 6-point lead for the Lancers. Received by Kazemba. Set for Radical. Can't block. And tipped over. Thompson will set it for Kazemba over the net. Set for Loving. Out of play. Lancers retake a 7-point lead, 21-14, as Wales enters for Miller. Number 12, Radical now serving. Lancers need only 4 more to take the third set and the game and extend their record to 4-2 on the year. And ace to start for Radical off the hands of Azdura. Now just 3 points away, lead it by 8, 22-14. And another ace off the hands of Goplin. 2 straight aces, 2 straight points for the Lancers. Now only 2 points away from taking the third set. Currently lead it by 9. Can she get 3 straight aces? High into the ceiling. Set for Loving over the net. Thompson will set it for Wales. To the back, saved into the ceiling. Set immediately back by Wales, but out of play. Bounced off the net. Rolled off the line, and Lancers lead only by 8, 23-15, with number 15, Clomston, now serving. Service by Clomston. Received by Kazemba. Set for Wales. Blocked. Out of play, but Wales is in the net. Score now 23-16. Norse within 7. We need to start on a big run here. See if they can get a comeback going. Received by Kazemba. Set for Hutchinson. Saved high into the ceiling. And point going to go to the Lancers. Norse from the net, regardless, it's their point. Lancers now just 1 away, 24-16. Lead it by 8. ...24-16, 8-point lead for the Lancers. One more will do it. Service by Karstensen. And that's going to be out of play. Point will go to the Norse. They trail only by 7, 24-17. Number 17, Loving, now serving. The line. Point they go to the Norse. They're now within 6, 24-18. They've tied their high on the night, 18. Lancers still just need one more. Karstensen sets it for Radical. Tipped and can't be saved, and that's it. Lancers win it in 3 sets, 25-18, 25-15, and 25-18. Lancers JV lost in three sets. Lancers C team lost in three sets. Lancers varsity wins in three sets, 25-18, 25-15, and 25-18. On Saturday, the Lancers play a tournament at Elmwood Plum City. We came in second place in that tournament last year, so a good chance of winning it this year for us. C team also has a tournament at McDonald. McDonald will be streaming that. I will be streaming the Elmwood Plum City varsity tournament. Then for the next few weeks, it'll be Tuesday away, Thursday home, and Saturday tournament. Not entirely sure who we play. I'll get that news to you on Saturday, or you can check it out on our website.